My name is Millie Caban. The question I hope to answer today, if I don't stick to my budget, how can I get back on track? Just do it. Start today without delay. This happens to all of us. We start budgeting, we're doing it consistently, then something happens and we stop keeping track of our budget. Don't beat yourself up about it. It's important to find out what caused you to stop budgeting. For me, the pandemic derailed my budgeting efforts. Regardless of the cause, we can start today to get back on track. How do I start? First step, there are different ways to keep track of the money you make and the money you spend. You can do pen and paper, or other methods are to use an Excel spreadsheet or a budget app. Second step, keep your receipts of what you spend and what you make. Then place that information on pen and paper, Excel spreadsheet, or an app, whichever method you prefer. Final step, make sure you're putting away money in your savings account and retirement account. This will help you to meet your goals, like pay your monthly bills, save for a trade or a college, or for that car. It's easy as that. Let's make up our minds to start budgeting again. We did it before, we can do it again. Let's do it.